as far as the Arjikar protests are concerned, and several attempts that have been made by the junior doctors there who have been protesting since over a month since that heinous crime was reported, they have been trying for a one-on-one meeting with the Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee, and she too is speaking right now.
গণতান্ত্রিক অধিকার কিন্তু আমার কথাগুলো আমি প্রেস মিডিয়াতেও বলবো প্লিজ কিপ কোয়াইট আমি 5 মিনিট সময় নেব আপনারা আমাকে আমারটা বলতে দিন আমি অনেকক্ষণ ধরে অপেক্ষা করছি আমি আমার সেফটি সিকিউরিটির বারণ থাকা সত্ত্বেও আমি নিজে আপনাদের এখানে ছুটে এসেছি তার কারণ আমি আপনাদের আন্দোলনকে কুর্নিশ জানাই আমি নিজে স্টুডেন্ট মুভমেন্ট থেকে উঠে আসা লোক আমি স্টুডেন্ট মুভমেন্ট আমি নিজেও অনেক সাফার করেছি জীবনে আমি জানি আমার পোস্টটা বড় কথা নয় মানুষের পোস্টটাই বড় কথা আমি আপনাদের কাছে বলতে এসেছি কাল সারা রাত ঝড়জল হয়েছে আপনারা যখন কষ্ট পেয়েছেন আমিও সারা রাত ঘুমোতে পারিনি আমারও কষ্ট হয়েছে আমারও কষ্ট হয়েছে এই ঝড়জলের মধ্যে আপনারা যেভাবে বসে আছেন আমার মানসিকভাবে কষ্ট হচ্ছে
All right, that is Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee reaching out to the protesting doctors at the Swasthya Bhavan in Kolkata. And she's been saying that I'm not coming here as the Chief Minister, but as your elder sister and a supporter to your protest. And she's making an attempt and pleading with the doctors that she wants to have a talk with them and also discuss with them whatever the demands that they have been keeping forth. It's been over a month now, Pooja, ever since these protests that has been taking place. Attempts were also made for a one-on-one meeting to be live streamed with the Chief Minister, but that did not happen. And today the Chief Minister herself is directly addressing the protesting doctors. All right, let me also get in a word from Shukanta Majumdar with us. The Chief Minister is out there, sir. She's saying that I haven't come across as a Chief Minister today, but as an older sister, and she's requesting the protesting daughters to come and meet with her.
See, as a few days ago, when the meeting was convened, at that time, the meeting could not happen due to the rigid mindset of the CM of West Bengal. Now, that's why Mamata Banerjee, she is very expert for gallery politics, and she is doing nothing but the gallery politics. Even today, she came to the Dharna Mancha of those junior doctors, and they blamed from their Dharna Manch, Dharna stage, Mamata Banerjee blamed the junior doctor for the death of the people, which is not a truth, and asked them to withdraw the dharna agitation and ask them to go back to the work. But even from that dharna manch, Mamata Banerjee could not give a assurance to a doctor to those agitating doctors regarding any of their prayer, any of their demand. So that is nothing but a gallery show. Mamata Banerjee is doing the gallery show and trying to just make up the things. But the thing is that the day by day, not only that these doctors are agitating, the people of West Bengal, they are losing their faith from Mamata Banerjee, and actually she should resign.
But what about the offer that she made, Mr. Majumdar, that she is ready to step down and saying that she wants justice for the victim and not the seat that she is sitting on?
Nothing else. Who is obstructing her? Even inside her party, some people are wanting that Mamata should resign, Mamata should step down. But my question is, who is preventing herself from resignation? Nobody is preventing.
All right. Thank you very much, Mr. Majumdar, for joining in. Riju Dutta of the TMC is also with us. Good afternoon. Once again, an outreach effort that has been made by the Chief Minister. However, BJP is calling it as gallery politics, saying that who's stopping her from stepping down?
Look, BJP should understand one thing, that they have to fight and contest an election. Mamata Banerjee said that for the demand for justice and for the junior doctors to take up work, because the cease work has caused the loss of 29 lives in West Bengal. Mamata Banerjee said, I have no love for the chair. If you guys want to go back to work to save lives and for the justice of Abhaya, I am ready to step down. But that is not the place for BJP to jump with joy, because these fellows have tried again and again under the leadership of none other than Narendra Modi and Amit Shah and failed miserably to defeat.
But sir, what about the statements that are being made by your own leaders? And there are reports coming in that even at the protest site, CCTVs are being installed, sir.
Yes. Why CCTV is installed at the protest site? Because yesterday an audio clip went viral. I am sure your channel follows my tweet. I have put that audio tweet for public knowledge. There are two CPIM youth general secretary, CPIM DYFI general secretary Kolotan Dasgupta is arrested, where in that audio clip they have made a heinous plot to attack the junior doctors' protest so that the entire blame goes on the West Bengal administration and the Chief Minister of West Bengal. Can you imagine how nasty that is? Can you imagine how dreadful that is? It's a collective crime to commit anarchy in the state. So that is why the cops, in accordance and in cooperation with the junior doctors, have installed CCTV and have given them the full protection. Today, Mamata Banerjee herself went to the protest site, because last time, because of this live streaming, the meeting couldn't happen. And she said, it is my last ditch effort that whatever demands the junior doctors have made, unlike Uttar Pradesh, we will not issue or take up ESMA. We will not take any coercive.
I think we'll play that out directly, what Mamata Banerjee has been saying, because she's making and urging, as far as the protesting doctors are concerned, to come and directly speak to her. Thank you very much, Mr. Dutta, for joining in. Well, that's the TMC point of view. On the other hand, the BJP is saying that this is nothing but gallery politics. Let's also listen in to what the Chief Minister had to say.
I have no problem if you raise slogans and keep shouting. I support your agitation and movement. I will just take 5 minutes of yours. Please allow me to make my speech. I have been waiting to make my statement here. Despite my security team advising me against, I am here. I support and congratulate the kind of movement you have been taking forward. I have suffered quite a lot, and I have always been part of student politics. I just want to tell you, last night it has rained heavily and you had to camp here amidst heavy rains. Please know that I haven't slept last night and I have gone through a lot of pain seeing you become part of this movement late last night when it was raining heavily. Today is the 33rd day of the movement. If you camp somewhere and start a movement, remember I, as a guardian, must provide security, and I was awake all last night. I know you must have gone through hardships in these days.
Demand সহানুভূতির সাথে আমি স্টাডি করব আমি অফিসারদের সাথে কথা বলবো আমি একা
সরকার ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু রিটার্ন টু ওয়ার্ক এন্ড Stop the cease work, please let me know the demands. I am going to study the demands placed before us and we will take appropriate action.
আমি ভাববো আমি চিন্তা করব যদি কেউ দোষী হয় তিনি নিশ্চয়ই শাস্তি পাবেন.
I will stand by you in all times.
তোমার বিচার হোক আমি সিবিআই কে অনুরোধ করব যত তাড়াতাড়ি
I want justice to be served to the victim.
Pooja with us right now. Pooja, the appeal that is being made by the Chief Minister, what exactly has been the response from the protesting doctors?
Well, absolutely, the protesting doctors are going to hold the GB in a short while from now and are going to inform us the next course of action. But clearly, the West Bengal Chief Minister, who earlier seemed very stern as far as making a statement on protesting doctors is concerned, appeared to be extremely soft. She's categorically stated that if they want to return to work and stop their cease work, the demands being placed before the West Bengal government will be studied by the West Bengal Chief Minister and will be considered and appropriate action will be taken. But clearly she was extremely soft on the protesting junior doctors and she said something very, very significant, that she stands by this movement being taken forward by the junior doctors. And she said that late last night when it rained heavily, she was awake and she said that it is a duty as a chief minister of the state to stand by the junior doctors who have been protesting. So clearly before the hearing that will take place on Tuesday in the Supreme Court, the West Bengal Chief Minister came to Swasth Bhavan, the protest site where the junior doctors have been camping for the five last days and have spent four nights here in demand of several actions being taken by the state.
Pooja, please do stay on with us. Shreya is also with us, but Shehzad Poonawala of the BJP is with us right now. Shehzad, good afternoon. The Chief Minister is there. She's been speaking to the protesting doctors, saying that she's been up all night. She's worried. She's coming to them as not a chief minister, but an older sister. And she's saying that whatever your demands are, I will listen to them.
If she wanted to actually do that, she should walk the talk. They wanted live streaming of the meeting. Why didn't she accept it? When her MLAs and MPs were insulting the doctors, saying, "Ungli tod denge, zuban kheech lenge, you are a kasai, you are going out with your boyfriends," what action did she take on them? When the police of Kolkata did not protect the doctors and the High Court had to intervene and the Supreme Court had to intervene and give the matter to CISF and to CBI, where was she? When the Mata Pita of the Arjikar victim was saying that Mamata Banerjee is not standing with justice, she's standing with Sandeep Ghosh, she's standing with Sanjay Roy, where was she? So today, Mamata Banerjee has proven that there is too much distance between what she utters in public and what she actually ends up doing. This is not a sarkar for Maa Mati Manush, it is only a sarkar for Balatkari and Apradi.
Then why do you believe that, Shehzad, even at the protesting site, CCTVs have now been installed?
You see, this is only and only being done to kind of deviate from the real issue. The real issue is that Jawahar Sarkar has now said that he has to step down because he can't continue, and even Mamata Banerjee has done nothing. There's a total loss of confidence in Mamata Banerjee. The only thing Mamata Banerjee should do is resign.
All right. Thank you very much, Shehzad Poonawala of the BJP. As the BJP is raising the question, exactly if she's ready to step down, then what's exactly stopping her? We also have Shreya with us right now. Shreya, what has been the response coming in from the protesting doctors to the appeal that has been made by Mamata Banerjee?
Minister Mamata Banerjee have come to the Dhanna Manch. This was made as a confidence building measure. Remember, before this we have seen three consecutive failed meetings between the doctors who are protesting here and the Chief Minister. Let me in fact go across to these doctors and try to understand what they have to say at this point in time as to whether or not they are thinking, you know, to have a conversation with Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee, because we have seen after Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee has come here, the doctors told us that, you know, they told us that they appreciate that the Chief Minister has come here. Let me in fact go across to these doctors and try to understand what they have to say. Remember, there were three consecutive meetings between the doctors and and Mamata Banerjee, and the message that Mamata Banerjee gave here today. Mamata Banerjee said that I'm not here as the chief minister, but as our elder sister, I'm here to support the movement, I'm here to support the protest. She pleads to the doctors to sit with her, to have a discussion. She says that in one day I cannot end corruption, but definitely I'm going to look into the complaints and I'm going to try my best to solve all your queries. After that, we saw how the doctors, they had enthusiasm. They said that they thanked that Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee had come here. They appreciated the Chief Minister coming here and speaking to them. We will try to go across to one of the doctors here shortly from now. But as far as we have heard the initial reaction of the doctors, they were appreciating that Chief Minister has come here and have spoken to them. So we do see that Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee as a confidence-building measure comes.
That is also expected to happen soon. We'll keep our viewers updated on that. But that has been the appeal that has been made by the Chief Minister herself in person, reaching out to the protesting doctors and saying that she is ready to hear them out to their demands, and also assuring all the possible action to be taken. It's been over a month ever since this protest has been taking place non-stop.